You want to see how to achieve this key portion. So hello viewers, today I'll be showing you, like I promised, how to cover the bra cup with fabric. So you can see I've already cut out and gum my fabric with gum stay. Then I want to use this sequence for like the upper part of my bra cup fabric that I want to cover. Because I want to like add beauty to the clothes that I'm sewing. Is that okay? So what you are going to do is, are you seeing the way it is like this? You are going to face it, use it to face each other. Is that okay? Then you will now go and run your stitches. You run your stitches this way. Is that okay? Then you open it. So I'm just going to notch it around. So I've taken it to the table. As you can see, I'm ironing it now. Give it a nice press. So I'm using my tailor's arm to help me to be able to iron it neatly. So you can see this is the tailor's arm. For those of you that want to know how to do it, I'll drop a link below so that you'll be able to do yours. And actually, since I did this, it has really helped me in ironing all my princess dads, all these type of corners that are hard to iron. Okay, so you see it. So the next thing I'm going to place, after I've ironed it, because I want this design to be on the lower part, this is the upper part, so I'm going to place my cup this way. Make sure that it aligns on both sides. Is that okay? Then you now sew. Take it now. Now sew it. So I've sewn it round now. The next thing is to trim out the excess. Then I'm going to do the same for the other bra cup. So this is what it looks like. Are you seeing it? Okay. So the next thing that I'm going to do now is to, you can see how beautiful it looks now. So I've covered the first part. So the next thing I'm going to do now is to place the landing, the interface I want to use. I'm going to place it right side to right side. So then make sure that the midpoint align. This midpoint and the one on this one, make sure it aligns. So I'm just going to place it this way. Then I'm just going to run the upper part. So once you have turned it, you are going to turn it in like this so that the landing can cover it. This is what I'm doing. So I'm going to take it to sew now. Then when you are sewing, you have to be, you know, putting your hand inside like this so that there will be space. You want you sew it, it will not be flat like this. There will be space for the bust to sit. see what I'm saying? So once you are done, you're just going to trim out the excess. So once you've done that, see, you are done. So the next thing is to go and fix it to your fabric. So thank you for watching. If you are new to this channel, you are welcome. If this is your first time, you are welcome. We'd like you to subscribe to our channel, share our video. Then once you subscribe, please click the notification bell so that whenever we post a new video, you will be notified of the posts. Is that okay? Thank you. God bless.